it's just humbling. It's humbling. I've spent my whole life virtually studying food and understanding what it can do for human health and being an advocate for those who go hungry. And I've taught, I've done research, and I apply some of it to my own family and friends. And so it means a lot, you know, it's like a lifetime journey and a lifetime advocacy work.